Assembly of Nairobi. And everybody can see. I don't know why we are so pretentious and hypocritical. Tunadanganyana hapa, we are just lying around to each other here. That is not an institution that deliberates on anything. They are constantly fighting, it's a war zone. So when things happen, now we are dealing with a crisis here, which could actually be a reputational crisis for us as security sector people. I don't condone, and I've said this clearly, I do not condone any violent handling of members of the public or leaders. But a time has come for us to be honest, to be very sincere, and speak to each other as responsible people. I mean, are we going to get a contingent of GSU and ask Mr. Kanja to station a contingent of GSU outside a county assembly? Because they're constantly fighting, it's war and so on and so forth. And I've asked the Inspector General of Police today with the regional security team in Nairobi to disarm everyone around that county assembly, anyone who holds firearms, those there could be people. We already collected 14 guns. You know, let's tell the public the truth. The 14 guns we collected from around that environment, the level of criminality that has gone on, I suspect there could probably be more firearms. So Mr. Njeka and the regional security team investigate and find out whether there are any other people who could be armed other than the 14 that we withdrew. And let them tell the firearm licensing and control board to cancel all the licenses, we withdraw those firearms from them because they might do something unusual. Then let's go to the National Security Advisory Committee, follow the path of the law, and request to be guided on what we are going to do with policing the County Assembly of Nairobi. Because enough is now finally enough. We cannot go on this way. And it's upon those who have responsibility. I keep asking this every time, even our colleagues in non-state actors, civil society organization. I mean, surely, do you want to tell me no one is seeing what is going on in that place? So that the law can be brought to bear, either people exercise recall clauses or people basically invoke Chapter 6 and move to court to have these people declared unfit to hold public office or whatever the case may be.